pitcher to capture the moment as Tanaka makes his major league debut. Here's a look at the Blue Jays lineup, top of the order. Melky Cabrera, a 3-3-11 hitter against the Yankees. He started out with the New York Yankees in the big leagues. Rasmus, then Jose Bautista. Bautista's off to a good start, and he has hit well against the Yankees. 18 homers in 64 career games against the New York Yankees. Edwin Encarnacion off to a slow start, and this lineup will get their first look at Masahiro Tanaka.
Yankees have been tracking him since 2007, his rookie season in Japan, and that is not a misprint, those numbers right there. He was 24-0 last year in the Japan League with a 127 earned run average. Followed that up with a pretty decent spring with the Yankees, 5 official spring appearances, 2-0. This guy hasn't lost like in 2 years.
Masahiro Tanaka. Breaking ball off the outside edge. Yeah, he looks great, and he is motivated, obviously, trying to bounce back from a disappointing season a year ago that caused basically by the back problem.
Well, he has always been able to hit.
And a drive deep to right. Each one looking up. This one is gone. Melky Cabrera.
You know, if you miss your spot in the American League East in these ballparks against these lineups, you're going to get lit up. And that's exactly what Melky Cabrera does to Masahiro Tanaka, welcomes him to the American League East, breaking ball up. And that one's not coming back. He looks good, quick. That'll get the crowd back into it.
And Mark Burley, a big hug, and he has looked good all spring long. Kobe Rasmus, he goes after the first pitch and bounces it toward first. Tanaka gets to the bag, and Rasmus is retired. Boy, Melky Cabrera had a terrific round of BP, and he carried it right into his first at bat.
He was hitting line drives all over the ballpark, right back through the middle, and says, you know what, if you're going to put one up in my wheelhouse, I am going to take you deep. And that's his first big league hitter that he faces. And he gives up a long one to Melky Cabrera.
Second career leadoff home run hit by Melky Cabrera. His first leadoff home run came last May 24th against the Orioles. Jose Bautista. There's a breaking ball that finds the strike zone. I asked several of the Blue Jays hitters what they want to do against a pitcher they've not faced before. Bautista's answer was hit strikes.
That's the first thing you want to do, and I think you can't go chasing that splitter. He's got two different types of split finger fastballs. One that he can throw for a strike early in the count, and when he gets to two strikes, throws it a little bit harder and throws it out of the strike zone and keeps it down. I think that's what you're talking about with Jose. Make sure he throws strikes.
There's that splitter. It's hard. 87 miles an hour.
Yeah, I was talking with Adam Lind about that, and he said there's not a lot of difference in miles per hour between the good splitter and the good fastball, so you can't really sit on that splitter because it looks like a fastball.
1-2. Breaking ball called strike three. Bautista wasn't sure. Checks with Lance. There behind the plate. Take a look at the defense behind Tanaka. In the outfield, lots of speed with Gardner Ellsbury, Ichiro Suzuki in on right. The infield is Kelly Johnson. Dean Hanna making his first major league start at shortstop. Solarte is the second baseman. Gold Glover at first is Mark Teixeira. And Brian McCann, the seven-time All-Star, is behind the plate.
How about the middle of the lineup? Last year it was Derek Jeter and Robbie Cano. Tonight for opening day, Dean Hanna at shortstop was in the minor leagues all of last year, and Solarte, the second baseman in the minor leagues all of last season.
Neither one of them was in the organization. They have turned it over dramatically. Last year opening day up the middle, it was Eduardo Nunez starting at shortstop and Robinson Cano at second. Well, you're right about the similarity between his fastball and his split. You can see Tanaka looking around the ballpark trying to find the scoreboard so he reminded himself of the count.
Right behind you, that big thing out in center field.
One and two. Cut on and missed. Two strikeouts for Tanaka in his first big league inning. Mr. McGowan is back in the game.